your sister approaches, and with your wretched father too.
Luke.
Son.
Surely you must realize the boy can no longer return from the dark path. That your servant brother has become my pupil, my pawn, my puppet. Skywalker, I have broken you. Now prove yourself worthy of serving me. Bring your sister over to the dark side and destroy your father. You have the power.
Yes, my master.
I don't know what he's done to you, Luke, but this time we're really leaving.
Leia, no. Don't underestimate the dark side. Leia, father, I don't want to hurt you.
The last thing we do is hurt you, my son. Allow me to offer you the chance you gave me above Endor. Allow us to help you. Perhaps all you need is a little push.
My master's will be done.
No. Luke, you must fight it. His will is not your own.
These are the feelings my father felt, the feelings even you feel, in your moments of darkest triumph.
Nonsense. Curse you, Skywalkers. I'll tell you the truth about your father. I was a sick man in an iron mask, I know. But through my children and through their love have I become what I was meant to be.
We are together in this great war, together in the Force. My ally is the Force, and through the strength of the Force, your shroud of evil is lifted from my mind.
Soon be it. Through the power of the Force, you will die!
Now, Your Highness, it's time for you to surrender to the Alliance.
No. Utter imbecile, I fail to understand my power. Look what is happening to your pitiful moon.
He's creating another Force Storm, Luke! He's destroying the entire fleet!
We can stop him. He said it himself, the Force Storm has a power not only he can control. We have to put our power together. Together we were a Jedi fire that outshone his evil.
Two are more powerful than one. Three are more powerful than two.
This is the beginning, my children. I feel it. Great things are coming.
The Jedi will rise again.